I got a bad knee.
So they pay you a lot of money, huh?
Yeah, I had two arthroscopic surgeries and one anti-cruciate ligament.
Did it happen on the job?
It happened on the job.
They give you a nice settlement?
Oh, yeah.
So you're good. So you don't need to work for Robert. He can work for you.
No, that money's gone.
Oh, it's gone?
Yeah, yeah, it's gone.
You took care of it.
Fuck.
It made you happy.
Drugs, you know?
But you were able
parties.
To, but you cleaned yourself up. You were able to get yourself away from the drugs. How did you do it? It's not easy.
Oh, no. Well, you figure. See, when the courts used to make me go to for drug help, that always encouraged me to do more. You know, like...
To show them.
Yeah. You say, like, if I got a DUI, they say, well, you're not supposed to go in the store that sells alcohol.
On a bicycle, you got a DUI?
No, but you can get a DUI.
I know,
that's
why. I've seen you on your bike.
Yeah. No, I don't got one. But okay. Yeah. And so, my only DUIs were in 1985 and 1987. Of driving under the influence.
Okay, so at what point did you realize drugs are not good? It's the wrong way.
Just most recently. But, like, since I've been here.
Yeah. He's like you, the opposite, because you lost 90 pounds, he gained 90.
Yeah, what did I do with it?
Wait, how many pictures do you have in your wallet?
One's my brother, one's my sister.
We got an orange ID.
Look at that, Robert Garcia Boxing Academy membership. From what year is that?
This year.
Yeah, week free at the gym, that's badass. Yeah. And you work here.
I know. I don't my exercise when I'm cleaning, I don't have it.
You don't have the picture? What about this picture? Is that you?
Oh, that's my welfare card.
Oh, no.
Do you sell it for money?
No, I don't get no more food stamps.
Huh?
I don't get no more food stamps.
Why?
Because I'm getting my SSI.
What's SSI?
Social Security.
Oh, that's good, right?
Disability.
Are you a veteran?
No, on the injury.
Okay, who would you vote for, Obama or Mitt Romney? You watched the debate yesterday, right?
No, I missed it because I was here, but I'll go for Obama.
Why?
I don't know. I'm comfortable with him, you know?
Do you know what he looks like?
Yeah, Obama? Yeah.
How about Romney? You know what he looks like?
Yeah, white guy.
I'm impressed. He's up on the politics. Who are the running mates of these two guys?
What do you mean?
Who's the, like, the vice president?
I don't know. I don't vote.
You don't vote? But you vote for Obama. But you don't
vote. Go for Obama.
But you don't vote.
I don't vote.
Why not?
I never got involved with politics. And I tell you one other thing. There's a lot more people like me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you vote?
One time I voted, I got invited to 1,000 jury duties. Not worth it.
Yeah.
Jury duty is like a punishment.
I know. What is that, $1 a day?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not even. It's not, the parking is more. You have to pay for parking, your time. I just told them I don't speak English.
You know, just tell them that you don't live in the county.
No, you have to say something crazy for them to let you off. You have to say, I believe everybody should be executed, even if they jaywalk. And then they say, oh, I believe everybody's innocent. You shouldn't punish anybody.
Oh, yeah. You can.
Well, I said, I don't speak English. They said, okay, you could go.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
No, they don't get me for jury duty. You know?
Why not? I think you would make an interesting jury.
You know, I don't have to get no mail either.
About
4 months ago.
So being at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy, you realize it?
Well, yeah, because you know what? Things are getting old, and I'm getting older. Things are not the same.
You're smart.
And so, you know? But, the temptation is always there.
Of course.
So today I was thinking about it, so I go, fuck, man, I could use a line or something like that, you know? And then so I just came over here and just started work.
Smart.
Know?
And then you lost the craving.
Yeah, I lost my craving.
You got to have, like, a heart like a lion to be strong and fight it all the time, and you're winning.
Yeah, because you know what? I'm on a budget. And, you know, fuck, I'd rather go eat right now.
You're smart. Listen, because once you spend that money on something else, you will say, I wish I had that money.
That was a quick hike. Yeah.
You have it, Joey Bombella. Look out for him. He's doing good things. VSReporting.com. I'm Mystic Back reporting.
A lot of weight, huh?
Yeah, you get. It's good. You look healthy.
Yeah.
Before you looked like Pocinas.
I was just, hey, look, I'll show you a picture how I look.
Pocinas. You gonna show? He showed us a picture of before and after.
Oh yeah.
Bombella's gonna show us a picture of before and after when he was skinny, and now when he's fat. Take a step back. I'm